got one more huge scene to film, and this one's gonna be so over the top, I'm coining a new phrase for it. Exaggereal. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but trust me, you'll kill it.
You'd think real would be sexier.
Okay, we're ready to crush this final sequence? The aliens are invading. You have to stop the mind control transmitters by uploading a virus into them. You even get to fly the spaceship. So, get in and get going.
Script says you're the pilot and gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
No, but that never stops me.
And the locations of the transmitters?
Check the nav computer.
You really know your stuff.
Most of the time I just wing it, actually.
Wish I was more like...
Here we go! Action!
Quilana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to the transmitter.
And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
Won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the Hive, they too will die.
This must be done. For Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will.
Emotional what?
But you, Jackie. You.
Look, my name's Jenny. And yeah, I know what you think. Can we just get to the next scene now?
Fine. I want shots of that ship doing cool things. You know, flying by buildings, through narrow areas, shit like that. Let's see what you can really do with it.
I'll get you your shots. Don't worry. Pretty great back there, Jen.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Don't they always?
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
Hey, I just pointed you in the right direction. You did the rest on your own.
Action!
There's the second generator.
You know what to do. Uploading. Should I swing around so the camera can get a better angle of the ship?
The fuck did I say? That's the last time you break character. I'm past you, extras. You and all the other actresses in this film are never fighting words again. You're useless.
With that. What the hell's that mean?
It's coming up soon. Just make it work.
Get us killed.
I'm with you on that.
Hot bath. Or drive through a crowded street doing 100 miles per hour. Both are good stress relief.
Over here!
Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses.
Executing!
Action!
What did you do, Quilana?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
What did you do, Quilana?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
Final lines and get off this damn ship?
Yeah, sure.
The Earth is safe. For now.
Stupid motherfucking stupid ass.
Quilana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenny, say your goddamn line!
You killed that son of a bitch.
That's not your line! Oh, goddamn, are you even off book?
Jenny, you're getting the crazy eyes again.
Whoa!
Okay, Jenny. Jenny, talk to me.
I'm tired. I'm tired of him trying to kill us. I'm tired of him being mean. And I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf.
Okay. Seems a little extreme, though.
Just doing what you taught.
Point.
Ah, you already blew the tank! Go back to one! Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're killing it.
So, guess that's a wrap.